Hey, and welcome back to a new video. Today, I will show you in under 1 minute how you can add Google Analytics to your Webflow page. So let's start off by creating a new Google Analytics account. I have already done that, and I have also created a new data stream. So then I can just go to admin and click on that data stream, but this is also what it will look like once you have the created account right away. So that's the first pop-up you will see. One thing we will need now is the measurement ID. So copy that over and then we head over to the Webflow settings. So let's go into the project itself. And now Webflow has a really cool integration. So let's go to apps and integrations, paste in the measurement ID, save it, and really important, publish the website. And now we are good to go. And to check if that really, really worked, let's take a look at the website itself. So let's go to the FAQ page here, and then we can go to Google Analytics and use a cool feature called Reports and Real Time. And this real time feature shows us what's going on the website, and it takes around 1 to 2 minutes to show what has just happened. And we need to check if the analytics is active, and we will see it once the FAQ page here will pop up. So that's our sign. Hey, check mark, everything worked out well. Google Analytics is implemented, it's popping up. We are happy, and this is how you implement Google Analytics in Webflow. If you have any questions, put them in the comments below. Otherwise, see you in the next video. Bye-bye.